I had to bring this one all the way down. Where am I supposed to go? Let's talk to the little birdie. I'm just looking for rocks, man. Here we go. I need to get three more pieces of wood. This feels like RuneScape. I'm just kidding. I'm just trying to make a weapon, bro. Can I please get some more wood? Huh, where'd you come from? Do I have enough? One more. Oh. Tight. Can I fight something now? Yeah, I'm gonna be a pro jumper. There's like nothing to fight. Oh, some shelter. That's what they were talking about. All right. Come on, there's gotta be something I can fight here. Yeah, you guys should just skip over this part. Oh, yeah. Let's go. I need some deer meat. Oh man, this entire video is just me running around. Let's sneak up. Well, so this is Valheim. Glad I got to check this one out. Tons of action. I'm just kidding. I'm probably doing this wrong. Probably not going the right place. I was probably supposed to follow what that birdie was saying. But I'm a rebel. Oh, it's daytime. Or morning. Nice. Maybe there's more action in the day. Is there, like, nothing to fight here? Like, do you not come across wild animals? Oh, where'd you come from? Ugh, dude, you're not helping. I'm sure he's the most helpful thing here. Come on, level up the jump. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Hey, what is this guy? Was that like some kind of alien or something? All right, I think we can sneak up on this boar. Where'd he go? I'm trying to get some food for the breakfast time, huh? Oh, there he is. All right, guys, you're about to see this hunter-gatherer in my blood. That's right, that's what I thought. Boar meat and leather scraps, nice. Well, probably shouldn't have done that.